The stage is set for another enthralling race here in the Kingdom of Bahrain. A Ferrari stronghold in years gone by, but will they be able to add to their record today? We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Now, Anthony Davidson, I wonder, might we be in for some early pit stops today for the midfield teams, all trying to put some pressure on or disrupting things for the leaders up front?
If you're in the middle of the pack, you know, you got your own race to run, I don't think they're going to be thinking about causing trouble up front. However, closer to the head of the pack, don't be surprised to see some split strategies. If you're running second and third, for example, bringing one car in for an undercut while leaving the other one out there longer can put a lot of pressure on the leader and maybe force them into an error.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Iceman, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen and Leclerc, Perez, Vettel, Norris and Pierre Gasly, Ocon, Albon, Lance Stroll and Kvyat, Raikkonen, Grosjean, Antonio Giovinazzi and George Russell, Magnussen and Nicholas Latifi.
With your grid position, we should be able to bring home a better result than last race. Come on, you can do it.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back for another episode of F1 2020 Career Mode. This time we're actually in F1. This is our second race, technically second episode of the series as well. As you have hopefully have seen our previous episode, or maybe you caught our stream on the weekend, we got into F1. We didn't have a great opening. I'm not sure if it was just jumping from F2 to F1 such a big difference, or us not being familiar with the Australian circuit, since we never actually run that at F2, and I haven't run that circuit in a couple of years. You know, just making excuses. But we had some practice during the practice weekend. We set a qualifying time. We placed third, which is great. And our strategy, we got a custom setup. We got a strategy of 8-8-0-13. So, you know, let's, without further ado, let's jump on in and see what we can do. Notice that the front wing, any damage in F1 definitely makes a bigger difference than it does in F2. I actually wasn't aware of that. Like, I knew it gave a decent. Okay. I want to go onto the track.
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
I think Verstappen hit me while I was coming across the circuit. Yeah, that curb. I remember hitting that curb a couple times in F2. And it would definitely feel like you're slipping, but this definitely, you definitely slip much worse in F1, that's for sure. Sorry, Max. See if I can run through that replay into that circuit, into what happens. So replay time. Right. Good start to the race. There's Oswald Black and Max Verstappen right behind us. There he is. So that's the first chicken, like that's corner number 10. And then next couple corners is where we lose it and Max Verstappen just runs into us. Look, was it our fault? I sure hope not. Very nice. Cut that through. And this is where it is. I think he turns the inside curb. Yeah. Go flying back out, slides across. Oh, yeah. Jeez. Let's go back a little bit. Yeah, car caught that loop, tried to catch it, and you could see he tried to avoid it. Bam, there it is right there. Can I do slow motion on this? No. Yeah, you can see right here. So I rewind back, we catch the inside. You can see that our left inside tires catch that curb while we're full on gas. It's right there, we started sliding out. You can see the car drifting. We try to catch it. We kind of catch it, and then it snaps back to us, as you can see there. I should have just kept turning into the right. And then it just snapped us. I tried to catch it the other way. And then it started sliding, so we're like, okay, let's counter steer, let's get the slide. And you can see right here, this is no man's land. We got in here, and you can see Charlie dodge us a little bit, and his car gets destroyed. Oof. Jeez. Is that gonna be thumbnail today? Max Verstappen go down. There we go. We can see his viewpoint. Damn, unfortunate.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Gotta watch those curbs, especially on turn 13. Yeah, watch that curb.
MFD for a new strategy option.
Confirm.
Okay, copy that.
But I can actually do some macros.
Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good.
Stick with the pack a little bit. We'll be right back.
approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
Sick. Hope that's going back. Looks good. Bit deep in there.
Is coming in for a stop. We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the in lap.
I am. So far so good, not too bad. Not bad at all.
Exit now.
How's your engine doing? 25 miles. Okay. Everything seems to be pretty good. Rosan's got a 5-second penalty. Latifi. My boy. We raced that two together. Russell, let's go, man.
Is 1.8 seconds.
Little left tap.
Teammate ahead is 4.8 seconds.
Driver in front.
Perez ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tires are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.6.
He didn't tell me if I'm catching him or not. I definitely have passion. Last lap is 132.6. I'm catching above 5 tenths flat.
hard tires, car behind, running hards. Strategy is available on the MFD.
Confirm.
Understood, copy that.
Gee, goddamn. They listen to our front wing. We're gonna lose so much time with that.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Keep current.
Copy that. Some information on Ricardo. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car.
Yeah, this is that's the corner that I see losing a lot of time.
We need to get past.
Yeah, no, I'm not sure we can catch pedal. Is he really doing that?
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Here's the thing, do I make the pit stop and change the front wing as well? Maybe. I think so too, I think we'll change our front wing. Losing a lot of time right there. Yeah. Yeah, definitely getting my wing changed for sure.
Bottas is in the pits. Lando in the pits.
Wow, I'm leading an F1 race, no way. This is Hamilton's coming, though he's quick. Be a Mercedes 1-2 finish.
Tire condition is still looking good.
Yeah, I gotta go slow on this corner so I can get a good amount of grip. Turn it, but yeah.
Pit window open. Let's box this lap.
Medium tires for 9 laps. Go.
Go now.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna face Vettel again. Norris. We gotta beat Lando. Come on, Ricardo is there. Oof, we gotta really push it.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Gasly's on hard, so it should be a bit faster than him on the circuit. Jeez, brake early enough, bro?
We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target, plus one.
Thank you. back to do there. Probably wasting way too much time after Gasly there. Gotta get to Norris.
Front is 1.5 seconds. Bad lines here. I to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring.
Told you, McLaren's got the best reliability in the game.
Good job, nice overtake. Of fuel remaining.
Let's hit fourth gear, that would have caught him a little bit faster. It'll be so good to be in the top 4. Or top 5 at least.
Started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. is 3 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon.
Catch up on? I don't think so.
Hamilton's out in front. This is your final lap of the race.
Oh, we're so close.
We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
As far as we can, and get third. There's a little bit too far away from that. I'll take fourth though. Ooh, a little bit of leg spike there.
Can't complain about that one. That was an excellent drive.
Oh, third! What? We're fourth. What's happened to the spike though? Oh my god. I sure hope we first record in this game. That would have sucked.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the desert.
Wow, third place. I thought we were fourth. I don't know what happened.
Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Oh, Lance Stroll.
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bumped up.
The Racing Point team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork. And a well-deserved first place finish.
We had a really good race. But what happened to the Mercedes? They had really good runs. Esteban Ocon. What? Lewis Hamilton and Bottas. I know Bottas got out. What happened? Lewis Hamilton was in the lead, is what he told us. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see
what
happens.
Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Oh. Lance Stroll now leads the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Lance Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.
Let's move on to the constructors. The current championship leaders still hold top spot. But that gap is getting smaller. There was also a strong showing from the
AMG
McLaren
Honda
team today
be part of the AMG
as they
team,
make their way up the standings.
A really bad
unequal
race.
Unequal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be
that
sure to join us for the next one.
That's crazy. Standings. Wow. Okay. Not too bad. We're right there. Driver standings were 7th. And Norris is right behind us. Constructors were 4th. That's not too bad. All in all, a pretty good race, I gotta say. I'm quite happy with that outcome. So thanks everybody for checking out this episode. Thanks for sticking with us. If you like the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. We'll try to kind of balance episodes in the streaming here. But throw a comment below if you would like to see some changes, some adjustments. If you got any tips for me, let me know. But we'll see you guys later.